and the 30-millimeter flex cannon on SAP, gun that you see underneath the nose of the helicopter. The cannon can be seen through the pilot's head, so wherever the pilot looks, the cannon looks. Firing 650 pounds of ammo, the cannon can be removed from the pilot's left hand. While young Bob is out there beating the air at his submission, gives me the opportunity to tell you about half fun, drink, drive, and best of all your participation.
Thank you.
Naval fighter, and the flight barometer, I was on the back.